This mass terrorism is the new evil in our world today.
Let that be their memorial.